I going?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going. Hello? I'm in the hospital, obviously. And they can't do anything for me, as they just told me. As too much as what I expected. I woke up this morning very ill. Throwing up everything and anything. The reason why I'm not staying is because I can't medicate here with medical marijuana. And also, they told me that they straight up cannot help me. They don't know what to do for me. So I appreciate their honesty, and I appreciate everything that they can do for me. I'm right now getting some fluids in me. I had a 42 level glucose level, which is not good. My lowest was a 20, which was really not good. But for some reason, I'm still alive, and I'm a trooper, and my body's going to bounce back, and I'm going to go see Armin Van Buren tomorrow at the Palladium, and do a bunch of extra stuff.
Can I come in?
Sure, you can come in. And say hi. Anyway, I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to get another... No, you can come in. You can change it. Yeah, I guess. I'm getting some different fluids right now, and then after that, I'm out of here because they can't do anything for me. So, thank you all for the support. Thank you all for being there. All I can say is one love, people. One love. I got so much for you. So, peace to the Mideast, and I will live another day. Catch you, base.